Alabama Crimson Tide. Brought to you by...
And Tim Clark, number 80, kicking to the far right side and from the two-yard line, bringing it back all the way to the seven-yard line, and he can go back no further. Second down and four, and that is Horn in motion. The up back in the eye, and that is Mike Woodard. Scott, the linebacker, and drags him down, but he has a first down. Second down and eight, Southern Mississippi from the 21. Codger now to throw, maybe for the first time today. He can't throw. He's in trouble, and he's dumped back at the 19-yard line. A loss of two. A lot of people from Alabama had shots at him. A long count by Jacobs, and first down for Jackson. Jackson to midfield, and the pile-driving fullback is into Southern Mississippi territory, all the way to the Golden Eagle 47, a gain of 14 yards. Jacobs, the quarterback, out of a long count. He's got the keep. He's got Ogilvy as a trailer, but doesn't go to Ogilvy. A great tackle made just beyond the line of scrimmage by the linebacker, Ron Brown. Woody Humphrey is on to punt, and Ricky Floyd stands back at the 10-yard line for Southern Mississippi. Humphrey averaging just under 40 yards a punt this year. It is high but not deep, and Floyd is going to let it roll. Alabama has downed it at the one-yard line. Down by number seven, Gerald Sprinkle. All right, Terrell and Livings have just come in the backfield. It'll be a gain out to the nine-yard line by Terrell, number 40. It will not be near enough for a first down because Tommy Boyd was there again. Boyd, number 90. Jacobs, number 5. Jones, 24. Jackson, 33. And Ogilvy, 42 in that famed Alabama wishbone. Jacobs going to throw for the first time. Complete to the 35-yard line. And then the freshman end, Jesse Bendris, steps out of bounds at the 34. Jacobs feeding off to Billy Jackson, who approaches the 25. He had to get inside the 25 for a first down. And did he or did he not? Gerald Bayless was there to try to stop him. Fourth down and inches. The Golden Eagles saying, we're going to do it. They're saying, we're going to stop you, Alabama. Fourth down and inches. Let's find out. The keep by Jacobs. First down. That's the quarterback to the 15. He's to the 5. He's got a touchdown. Alabama leads 6-0. The quarterback, Jacobs, Don Jacobs, scoring his fourth touchdown of the year. Third down, 8, Southern Mississippi. Complete, and a fantastic catch made by Marvin Harvey. Harvey is not only the best receiver for Southern Mississippi.
You can't pitch the ball back 7 yards in the backfield and expect your line to make that long block against this Alabama strong defensive line. You've got to come right at him now.
On 3rd and 6, Codger out of a full roll. Complete to the 46-yard line. Complete to Mike Livings.
Collier rolls to his right and gets Livings coming back into the flow.
The keep by Codger. The pitch out to Winder. And he tries to explode down the far sideline. He does reach the 39-yard line. The up back driving straight ahead. And that's Woodard. Woodard from the 39. They picked up 3 first downs in this drive. 1 on the ground, 2 in the air. First down from the 34. Codger's got a trailer. He goes to Floyd. Floyd's got some great speed, and he goes blasting his way to the 28-yard line. Codger's got it, the quarterback. First down to the 20. He's near the 10. He's inside the 10. It'll be a first and goal at the 7-yard line. The man in motion is Harvey. The man running with the ball is Codger. 10, 5, 2. He's near the 1-yard line, and he's drilled out of bounds. So it'll be fourth down and goal to go.
Go to their left and try to go over their big, strong left tackle, Burnett, number 67. Now they're going the other way.
It is Codger keeping, throwing, and Harvey drops the ball, but a penalty marker is in the end zone. And I believe it's going to be called against Jeremiah Castile. Alabama leading 7-0.
Not any longer. It is 7-6. Southern Mississippi scoring with Sammy Winder. First down, Alabama from its 20-yard line. Jacobs throwing to the far sideline. A fine catch made by Jesse Bendris. And then he got grabbed and dropped by Cliff Lewis, the linebacker. Third down and four. Outside the Alabama 36. 12 minutes to play on the first half. Jackson fights his way close to the 40. He had to get to the 40-yard line. Jackson across the 45 and then fights his way to the 47-yard line where Ron Brown waltzes him for the Golden Eagles. Here's Patrick slipping behind the line of scrimmage. His knee touched at the 47-yard line.
He gets back up again and helps out on the tackle along with Hanford Dixon, number 19.
Ricky Floyd from the 21-yard line. Fumbling. Has Alabama recovered? Alabama, I believe, has recovered near a sideline. Now at the Southern Mississippi 22-yard line. 9.5 minutes to play in the second quarter. Jacobs has it. Throws. Caught at the 15 and caught by the tight end. Bart Kraut, number 87, grabbed and dropped by Hanford Dixon, the cornerback. 8 yards needed for a touchdown. A second down call by Jacobs. Touchdown. Touchdown by Charlie Williams out of Bessemer, Alabama. On that means it's Alabama 13, Southern Mississippi 7. Motion man is Louis Lips. Codger on the run. Codger squeezed. And Codger dropped for a 4-yard loss by Eddie Lowe, number 57. Coley, like Jacobs, the starting quarterback, also had knee surgery offseason. The pitcher to the 40, next to the 30, out of bounds at the 28-yard line.
You know, you mentioned George Tillman on the tackle. He came all the way from the other side of the field to make that tackle.
Third down, 6. Coley on a keep. Coley to the 25. Coley to the 15. To the 10. It's going to be goal to goal inside the 9-yard line. A saving Southern Mississippi tackle. Alabama with Coley at quarterback, number 11. Coley to the line of scrimmage. Coley to the 10 and to the 9-yard line. So they get back the penalty yardage. He gains 5 yards, clipping against Alabama. First down, goal to go. 24 yards needed. Coley pitching behind him. And the pass is to the 6-yard line. It is from Paul Carruth to Bart Kraut. Paul Carruth, only a freshman, from Summit, Mississippi, threw that pass. Coley's got the ball. He's at the 5. He's at the 2. And he fumbles, and Alabama has a touchdown. They recover the loose ball in the end zone. Major Ogilvy on top of the loose ball, and Alabama now leads 20-7. Third down, 6. Now Cotter wants to throw. Caught at the 28 in the first down. Out of bounds is Mike Livings at the 32-yard line. A wide receiver wide right, a receiver wide left. Third down and 12. It is Harvey out of bounds at the 36-yard line. Not enough for a first down. It does stop the clock. And Mike Pitts out of Baltimore drove him out of bounds. Pitts had an outstanding defensive game against Tennessee a week ago.
I don't understand why they're punting with 7 seconds. I'd throw the bomb.
7 seconds to play. Deep is Tucker for Alabama. It hits at the tied 30 and then takes a bounce back to the 32-yard line. And that punt by Southern Mississippi additionally ends the first half. They operate strictly out of the eye. They got Winder, number 45, the deep back out of the eye. Winder, the trailer, on the pitch from Collier. He is 7 yards upfield, and he's punished around pretty good. Third down, 2. Winder does not have a first down. However,
There is a penalty marker at the line of scrimmage. The right side of Alabama's defensive line might have been offside.
Now the nose man, number 91, Warren Lyles.
Third down and two. The loss is 2 yards. The quarterback, Collier, rolled over by Thomas Boyd.
Good
quarterback Jacobs losing 2 yards, and Scott C, a freshman is Gerald Bayless. Collier on the run, little flip pass out to Floyd at the 20, at the 30, and he's all the way to the 40-yard line, but he has fumbled, and apparently Alabama has recovered. First 6.5 minutes of this period have been scoreless. First and 15. Jacobs throwing, complete inside the 40-yard line to the tight end. And that's the third catch of the day by Bart Krell. Alabama leads 21-7. 7 minutes, 15 seconds to play. Third period at Tuscaloosa. Jacobs has it. Jacobs throwing for a touchdown, maybe. Caught by Bart Krell. Krell came into this game with only 5 catches. He has 4 today. First and goal, Alabama at the 2-yard line. Going for its 4th score, and in for the touchdown is the freshman, Lenny Patrick from Jasper, Alabama. His 3rd touchdown of the year. It's now Alabama 27, Southern Mississippi 7. Third down, 4, Southern Mississippi from its 25. Collier back 10 yards. That will not be a first down. It was thrown to their best receiver, the tight end, Marvin Harvin. Third down, 5, at Alabama's 46. Charlie Williams, who has an Alabama touchdown today, now has an Alabama first down inside the Southern Mississippi 45-yard line. Third down and 4, just inside the 40. Again, it's Joey Jones, wide left. It is Williams moving inside the 35. George Tillman was there to drop him. Second down, 7 at the 31. Coley would like to throw. He can't. He's dropped for a loss back at the 37-yard line by Larry Ulford, number 58. Peter Kim is going to try a 50-yard field goal. The longest he has hit this year, 47 yards last week against Tennessee. He won't do it today. Wide and very low, and of course, no good. And every one of them feels that their quarterback, Reggie Collier, is a gifted sophomore who's going to get a lot better. He's got the ball himself. He fumbles, but Southern Mississippi has recovered at the 37-yard line. The right guard, Butch Smith. They've got a 3rd and 6 from their own 37. Collier flips it out on the flank to Floyd. He's at the 40. He's down the sideline of the 50. He's into Alabama territory and cracked down at the 38-yard line by Jim Bob Harris. 3rd and 6 at the Alabama 35. Collier's got it. And Ricky Floyd out of bounds at the 30-yard line after a 5-yard gain. It will not be a first down.
Field goal just doesn't do him any good here. There's only 14-14 remaining in the fourth quarter. They have to go for it.
Only one wide receiver set out, and that's Livens. 4th down and 1 yard, and Southern Mississippi just over-anxious and broke forward before the snap of the ball, and markers go down. From the Alabama 35, 4th down. Collier to throw. First down to the 22-yard line. He fired hard to Mike Livings. Collier for sure should be throwing. Caught at the 15, and it's Harvey down at the 14-yard line. It will not be a first down, however. 4th down and 2 at Alabama's 14. Winder fumbles. It's Alabama's ball. Even at Alabama, not recover the ball. Cox did, they would have had the ball anyway. First down, Alabama. Across the 50 and down inside the Southern Mississippi 45. Charlie Williams, a sophomore from Bessemer, Alabama. First down, Alabama. This one is by Joe Jones, the senior from Thomaston, Georgia. Matt Cray for about a yard, but no more. Halted at the 26-yard line, again by Charlie Jenkins, with penalty markers on the field.
Face mask against Southern Mississippi.
Alabama has defeated Georgia Tech, Mississippi, Vanderbilt, Kentucky, Rutgers, and Tennessee. The keep by the quarterback. He's to the five, and Jacobs has a touchdown. Don Jacobs from Scottsboro, Alabama. Second down, 7 from the 35. Collier would like to do it again. Yeah, it's caught by Livings at the 46-yard line. First down. Alabama with its great defensive pursuit. And Collier had to eat the football on the great charge of Randy Edwards, number 96. Caught at the 41-yard line by Marvin Harvey, number 80, and that's going to be a Southern Mississippi first down. Second down and 8 at the Alabama 40. Collier goes complete to Harvey, and he is hit and ripped apart at the 33-yard line by Jim Bob Harris. Third down and 2. The loss is of 7 yards back to the 41-yard line. Fourth down from the 41. Collier has to get a lot of yardage for a first down. He almost had it, but Mike Livings was covered very tightly and could not hang on to the football. Time left, 3.5 minutes. The keep is by the quarterback, Gray. He's to the 50, to the 40, to the 30. To the 16-yard line, and that is Alan Gray, a junior from Tampa, Florida. Alan Gray just went romping and stomping for 42 yards. From the 17-yard line, Patrick drives to the 9-yard line. An 8-yard gain by Lenny Patrick. Second down, 3. McCray awful close to a first down. First and goal from the 7. McCray, touchdown, Alabama. Scott McCray, 200-pound freshman from Huntsville, Alabama, makes it Alabama 41, Southern Mississippi 7. New quarterback, he is Davey Sellers for Southern Mississippi. Sellers eating the football to the 40, to the 44-yard line. In the 40s, Minnesota, Army, and Notre Dame. In the 50s, Oklahoma. In the 60s, this Alabama team. In the 70s, Nebraska and Oklahoma won 2 national championships in a row and could not win number 3. Alabama's trying to do that this year. Third down and 2. Or the fourth down, pardon me. The boot is by Thompson.
Look at this kick. Watch for this.
It's out of bounds. At the 1-yard line. Bear Bryant about to win number 303. Lewis keeping to the 3-yard line. The clock now says 10 seconds. And that's going to be it. Alabama about to win its 7th game of the year. And Southern Mississippi going down to its first defeat of the year. The final score in Tuscaloosa is Alabama 42, the University of Southern Mississippi 7.